This is ECG number 53 of a 62-year-old male with a history of MI 3 months ago now with dyspnea on exertion. The rate is irregular, and we see evidence for atrial fibrillation and AVF, AVL, and AVR most notably. Additionally, we see ST segment elevation in V2, V3, and V4. Looking at V5 and V6, we see the supralatal deformity, which might indicate digoxin toxicity.